Welcome to the Philippines after 16 years.
Yay.
Now you're sweating again.
Wrapped in fancy.
Oh! He
picks someone young. He's ready to lick your ear.
Well, thank you.
On my finger.
Oh, welcome to the Philippines!
Cute little black hair, ko. I'm gonna know.
I have you here beside me. Here beside
me. One of those varsity square dancing party at the door. Ladies' door.
Gymnasium.
Yeah.
All right.
Pull the stars down from the sky.
Iris.
It's always, it's very romantic.
Okay.
Fantastic. It happened 1 year after I was courting her. On top of the highest rock. Beside the sea.
Wow.
So it looked like the Wuthering Heights.
Mm.
If you still remember the book, I don't know, forget the author. But very romantic.
Lost without you. And all that
my. And mommy, sa lahat ng suitors niya, how siya nag-stand out?
He's the best. He's an educated.
Alright,
cultured
personality.
Okay,
all we had to, all I could afford at the time was to go to the canteen because my allowance was 50 centavos a day. So that's how our dates happened. At the canteen, university canteen.
Cafeteria.
Cafeteria, we call it.
You could all
be happy.
Wow.
Incontrovertible. Her legs are the most beautiful legs. Although I'm a boobs man, she has very nice legs.
Okay, thank you.